Hey everybody, I'm Brandon Lee, the founder of Yip Yip Technologies and Funnel Amplified. Thank you so much for being interested in our 30 Days of Gratitude. This year, we especially wanted to be grateful, and we came up with this idea of doing 30 days of grateful posts in our newsfeeds. And then we decided, hey, why not invite everybody to join us? November's a great time to express gratitude and Thanksgiving, and we just want to flood the social media newsfeeds with messages of gratitude and Thanksgiving. So if you'd like to join us, it's really easy. Down below, you have two different theme tracks to choose from. Choose the one you want, register. It's as simple as that. Download our mobile app, which is Funnel Amplified. It's on Google Play and Apple App Store. Links are down below. And log into the mobile app, set your notifications, and this is where it gets fun. Every day, we will deliver to you social posts. We'll deliver posts for Facebook and Twitter, LinkedIn and Instagram. And hey, don't worry, if there's anything in there you don't want to post, you'll never post it. Through our mobile app, it's really simple for you to review a post, couple of taps, publish it to your social media accounts, or reject it, dismiss it. I don't want to do that one today. It's all good. We just want to help you be grateful. We want to help you spread a message of gratefulness and Thanksgiving throughout the month of November. And we're so grateful that you're interested in doing this. Hey, one last favor to ask. Share this page with other people. Our goal is to get over 1,000 people to join us in this campaign of gratitude. We have about 10 days left before we kick off November 1st. So we have 10 days to get 1,000 people. Join us by sharing it. And if you have any questions, you want to chat with me, my information is below as well. I'd love to talk to you and hear about how you want to use this to spread gratitude into your social news feeds. Thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful day, and let's go be grateful together.